The return of supersonic flight just took another step forward. Boom Supersonic, a company that hopes to redefine commercial air travel by bringing sustainable supersonic flight to the skies, announced it will build its new aircraft in Greensboro, North Carolina. The new supersonic aircraft, named Overture, will carry about 80 passengers, be powered by 100% sustainable aviation fuel, and travel at twice the speed of today's passenger jets. Boom selected North Carolina due to its strong aerospace workforce, including a large number of U.S. military veterans. And the proximity to the eastern seaboard facilitates supersonic flight testing over the Atlantic Ocean. The new aircraft will travel from Paris to Montreal in under 4 hours, versus today's jets that take over 7 hours. Los Angeles to Sydney flights are just 8.5 hours, 6 hours less than today. It's an exciting possibility, and Boom hopes to roll out the plane in 2025 and begin carrying passengers by 2029. Overture has an order book, including purchases and options, of 70 aircraft, and Boom is working with the United States Air Force for government applications as well. United Airlines was the first to sign a purchase agreement for the jet, and Japan Airlines is also partnering with Boom on the design and passenger experience. Passengers aboard the supersonic jet will see stratospheric views from 60,000 feet, with the darkness of space above and the curvature of the Earth below. Large viewing windows and direct aisle access will also enhance the passenger experience. At the announcement of the new manufacturing facility, North Carolina Governor Roy Cooper stated, "It is both poetic and logical that Boom Supersonic would choose the state that's first in flight for its first manufacturing plant. Like the success of the Wright brothers at Kitty Hawk, this innovative company will succeed by transforming passenger air travel with speed and sustainable energy." What a difference 100 years makes! The advent of sustainable supersonic flight is one of the most exciting developments in international travel in decades.